We are almost at the end of the Getting Started tutorial, and we have built a website using both basic and a bit more advanced features in Umraku. In this video, we'll create a proper navigation menu for our site using partial views. Partial views are code snippets that you can use on multiple templates. So let's start. We already have the structure for our navigation menu up here. However, none of these links work, and they are not the content pages we've created in the back office. We want to display all the pages that's directly below our welcome page in the content tree. So let's identify those. We have our content tree here, and we want a menu item for each of these content pages below our welcome page. We'll want one for About Umraku, Contact Us, and the Blog section. Let's go to the master template and look for the navigation menu code. Here it is. We'll copy all of this, remove it from here, and save the master template. We are now going to create our own partial view. So, right-click the partial view folder, select Create, and for creating the navigation, we are going to use one of the built-in snippets that comes within Umraku. So we'll select New Partial View from Snippet. And in this list, we have a partial view called Navigation. Let's select it. And then all the way down here, paste in our code. Let's call the partial view Navigation. The snippet that's been created for us here starts out by selecting the root content node, which in our case is the welcome page. Then, if there are any child nodes below the welcome page, it will run through each of them and put them in an unordered list. We'll make some changes to the predefined HTML here. We'll take the div tag until the UL tag and replace it with the top UL tag. Similarly, we'll replace the bottom tags with the closing tags as well. Alright, I'll just move this in a little bit. I'll now take one of these li tags and paste it below this list item. It's now time to clean up these values. I'll take the class here from the li tag and paste it down below. Next, I'll take the href from the a tag and replace it with the href tag here. I'll take the name from the a tag as well and replace it here. And finally, we want the Umraku TV text to link to the root node. That's our welcome page. So instead of index.html, we'll place an @ to start the Razor code and say model.root.url to get the link to the root node. So this way, the Umraku TV link in our navigation menu will always link to our welcome page, no matter where we are on the website. Now that we've rendered all the values, let's clean this up. And save the partial view. The final thing we need to do is add the partial view to our master template. So let's get back there. And from the place where we took the code earlier, we'll place our cursor and click Insert and select Partial View. Our new partial view is right here. We'll select it and save our template. Cool. Let's see what happens when we refresh our front end now. And there it is. We've now added a dynamic navigation to our site. We can browse through these content pages as these act as real links. We've now created a complete Umraku website from scratch. It's your turn now to take this further. Explore Umraku's features and functionalities to customize your website and fit it as per your needs. I hope you enjoyed watching the video and have the information you need to continue your Umraku journey. I'll see you with the next set of new videos. Until then, take care.